Al-Qahtani to get that underhook and land in the top position. He continues to pound away here from this turtle position.
One hook in, both hooks in now by Al-Qahtani.
And an arm around the neck.
Choke.
Abdullah Al-Qahtani with a tight squeeze. Mubarak with the tap. Abdullah Al-Qahtani with a victory in his PFL and American debut.
Nice to see somebody from Saudi Arabia representing here. A huge talent pool as we partner with the Saudis moving forward to develop more talent in the Middle East.
Yeah, a lot of people believe you have to get that arm underneath the chin to finish it, but you can crank the face, you can really injure the jaw.